This is calamari. Didn't do a lot of damage. To be fair, that did not do a lot of damage. But that did. I have a ghost mouse. These regular attacks will do more damage. It did not. I thought it would probably better just counter it. Yeah, we should just counter it. Yay, robot. Today I'm on. So you can refresh my memory so I can forget it again. Yeah. Ooh, I've got evade. Let's not use fire underwater. My tablets went nuts. You seem to be countering a lot less these days, do you? Now go on. What the hell? And you let him survive, man. Come on. Come on, counter. No counter. Maybe leveled up that time. Oh well. Jesus Christ. His twin brother wants revenge. Oh, nope. Maybe he's looking at the message on the screen then. She really have a full messenger on my screen. I'm gonna just bond the accept message for luck with her. Thunder Gemini. It just makes me think Naruto whenever I see that move. The thunderclap. Dish. Yay! Here's another good level up. Now please tell me they weren't a triplet. There wasn't. Good. Basement gate, you can go in. You have a staff pass. You don't. I can't take commands from non-personnel. Right, I'll speak to him again, actually, just in case he's going to tell me something more. Yeah, I tried to get the staff pass, but... Yeah. Maybe I just need to speak to him one more time so I can bloody get the pants. If that's true, then I'm going to friggin' hate myself. No, Cyclopmon. Or Cyclonemon, should I say. It's a clone. If you pronounce the names correctly. Otherwise people get angry in the chat. You may discover the angry chat if I ever publish the lost episodes. Long story short, I will not publish the lost episode. Dare to shoot a lady? A very foxy lady. Ba-boom. She poisons you. Right, so why did my calendar open? Hitting a lady again. Oh, quite viciously, might I add. Well, that could have done more. Sorry, Tamon. Try your best, that's all we ask. Forested, or continue back towards Dumbo. Wait. No, because that ends on the way. I guess we get that in that way we're right near the Dumbo next time. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll go to the spring place, whatever it's called. The Oasis, that's it. I squish you, little bug. Brains? Do you have any brains here? Dum-dum Guillaume on! As soon as we get to this next save point, I'm gonna have to go deal with mine and Lucas's tombs. Because that parade tomorrow is very, very important. Apparently, he's a dumb dumb and doesn't know how to put a bloody badge on his collar. He even said he's put a fiver in the jacket for me just so I can put his bloody dog tags on. Not his dog tags, his collar dogs on. It's like, well, why are you paying me a fiver? It's a clip. It's not hard to put on. I'll put mine upside down just to wind him off. Come on, Lola. Get Grandmon to War Grandmon. Level 20, and we'll swap back to Metal Greymon. He should be a dolphin. It is a dolphin. I can't be bothered to deal with calamari today. Ooh. You blocked the nails and the rivets. And then you put me on my butt. Oh crap, let me press that.
You.
Alright, we should survive this. That should be a win. That's another block. Level 15. Load pick core. Might just do that. It's quite useful, isn't it? Well, it's not. We've got a bit of a need. That's not working. Yay! Flame Lance! Nice! That is really strong. Love the music in this game. Apart from the underwater stuff. Well then guys, we're gonna be saving next in here. Not streaming tomorrow, I've got the parade. I've got March on, it's also my birthday. So I'm gonna be getting drunk tomorrow and probably not streaming. But we do plan to, Monday, I'm away and seeing Captain Morgan again. Or Captain Mojo, whichever you want to call him. So I guess my next stream will be Tuesday. It'll be me and Badshot, we'll be playing Ark again. We're actually going to get server this time, so people can join us. PlayStation players only. That'll be the next stream. And then Wednesday, I've got my MOT, so I may stream some more Digimon Wednesday. I like to alter the schedule so you can get your timings. Thursday, I know we're doing Ark again. Friday's Badshot's birthday, so whatever he wants to play. Saturday, we're going out, and then Sunday, I'll probably come back to camp early because, you know, I need to get ready for the next week. Got some stuff to do with teaching kids. But anyway, yeah, so for now, I'll always be here tomorrow to have 5 of you tomorrow. Wait. I said that wrong. Oh well. In a bit. Bye.